people often talk about spooky action at a distance in quantum mechanics, and what they're referring to is quantum entanglements, and something that maybe people have heard of. And quantum entanglement is a really strange feature of quantum physics that says two particles separated at really far distances, maybe in different galaxies or something, they can be correlated in very, very strange ways that you can't explain using classical physics. Quantum or quantum physics, it refers to a theory that explains how the world works at its smallest scales, at the level of subatomic particles, atoms, molecules. And at this small scale, the world seems to behave in very different and counterintuitive ways that we're not familiar with from our everyday life. But it turns out that over the past 100 years, science and physics has discovered that this is really the way the world works. So what makes quantum entanglement so spooky? Well, it goes back to Albert Einstein. There's this famous story of how he was just very bothered by quantum entanglement. And he called it spooky action because he thought this really couldn't be the way that nature worked. He thought that even though these particles were really far apart, there had to be some mechanism that he could understand in classical physics that would connect the two. But in fact, quantum mechanics says there is no, that's just the way it is. And he just thought that was very spooky. Today, you know, we realize that we can actually use the spooky action for really useful things. So one idea and something that people have been doing the last few years is to use quantum entangled particles to do secure communications. And so countries are launching satellites into space that distribute these spookily entangled particles to faraway receivers. And these receivers can now communicate in ways that are perfectly secure, according to the laws of physics.